Let's minimize our frown lines. So this is how I cut the tape. It's measured according to your forehead. I like to round my corners. Then I remove the backing from the top and place it on top of the forehead. While holding the tissues up, I glide one of the legs down carefully. And then I make another measurement for these little guys. Same thing. Remove the backing. I hold the tissues out this time and apply the tape.